This is being dubbed the world's tiniest car. It's the P45, designed by a guy named Jeremy Clarkson, who you might recognize. He's the same guy from the TV show Top Gear.
It has some problems with potholes, as you might imagine. Yeah, but it also has some advantages here, like being able, you know, to scoot through traffic a little bit because it's so slim, and the driver can also fill up the tank while being seated in or even on the vehicle. Now, as for taking this little thing onto major highways, no promises there, folks. You can do that pretty much at your own risk.
He's wearing the car, and you pump gas in between your legs.
That looks...